Are dental x-rays safe for me? Or are dental x-rays safe for my kids? I'm Dr. Scott Lee, your friendly neighborhood dentist. Please hit the like and subscribe button below to give me more invincible support to produce more dental videos for you. Dental x-rays are not only safe, but they are also an integral part of the diagnostic process, allowing us to give you the best possible care and achieve exceptional results. Unfortunately, despite all the research illustrating the safety of the x-rays, misinformation is floating around. To give you the peace of mind, I've debunked the common dental x-rays myth for you. So myth number one, dental x-rays emit a large dose of radiation or exposed to radiation every single day from both man-made, that's the x-rays, television, tablets, phones, road construction materials, smoke detectors, etc. and natural background sources, which include the sun and stars. Internal radiation in our own bodies and the earth itself, thanks to soil, rock, the radon that's in the pretty much all air, water and organic matter, our food included. And every year, on an average, we're exposed to 2.4 millisievert of natural radiation. For your info, one banana rich in potassium emits 0.0001 millisieverts of radiation. So according to ADA, our typical dental x-rays emit 0.005 millisieverts of radiation, which is the same as eating 50 bananas. And your average dental panoramic x-rays is 0.01 millisievert, which is around 100 bananas. And the 3D x-ray, which is the cone beam CT scan, emits 0.2 millisieverts of radiation, which is around 2000 bananas or a round trip flight from New York to Tokyo. And you might be wondering, if the x-rays are so safe, then why are the x-ray takers leave the room every time they take the x-rays? As a patient, you're only undergoing a single x-ray session, which is perfectly fine and accounts for that tiny portion of your overall exposure. Whereas the team members at the dentist are taking numerous x-rays on a daily basis, and that adds up. Radiation exposure has a cumulative effect, and what you receive in your day-to-day life, including x-rays, won't have effect on your health. Excessive radiation does carry more serious risk. Myth number two, dental x-ray cause cancer. The risk of cancer from dental x-ray is negligible, but excessive exposure to radiation certainly can cause cancer. As we noted before, taking a round-trip flight from Tokyo to New York will result in the same amount of radiation exposure as a 3D dental x-rays. Since we use low-dose digital x-rays nowadays, you are getting a lot less radiation than you would in the olden days, lowering the risk even further. Plus, we employ all the proper safety measures, such as following the ALARA principle and using lead apron shielding. Myth number three, dental x-rays are more dangerous than other x-rays because they are closer to the brain. In fact, dental x-rays are ultra-targeted and are capturing image at a very small area of your body. So you get a considerably smaller dose of radiation than you would, let's say a chest x-ray, which looks at a much larger portion of your body. In fact, dental x-ray actually emits lesser radiation than almost any other type of x-rays. While all x-rays are considered safe, but if you are going by radiation level, technically, dental x-rays would actually be preferable. Additionally, the cancer risk associated with radiation is based on the overall cumulative exposure and not necessarily the area of your body that has been x-rayed. And myth number four, dental x-rays are harmful to children. Dental x-rays won't harm kids. However, children are smaller than adults and still growing, and therefore the amount of radiation they're exposed to should be less than that of the grown-up. This is why we take every precaution possible, including using kids-friendly low-dose x-rays and only utilizing them when necessary and not as a matter of routine. Myth number five, dental x-rays are not safe for pregnant or nursing mothers. In fact, there is no medical indication against taking dental x-rays on pregnant patients. However, at the request of the patient, elective procedures may be postponed until after pregnancy. Although the radiation dose emitted during a dental radiography is quite low and the process is safe, pregnant mothers should be refrained from taking dental x-rays until they are absolutely necessary. It's important not to ignore a potentially serious dental problem for fear of radiation exposure. And if you are pregnant and must have an x-ray, the dental assistant will have you wear lead apron to the front and a lead collar for the thyroid to protect the vulnerable body parts. And nursing mothers no need to worry too. Radiation from dental x-rays is only present when the actual x-ray is being taken and doesn't linger in the body or the breast milk. You won't expose your baby to radiation and you don't need to take any special precautions. If anything, please ask your dentist for more clarifications on dental x-rays. And that's all for today. Hope the information above helped you in some way. Stay tuned for the coming episodes. Thank you and see you soon.